Chihuahua.
I'd like to take a few moments to get you acquainted with the story of Simba. Simba was born just a few moments ago to Sarabi Mufasa. Of course, Mufasa is the king of Pride Rock, and all the animals have gathered here today to welcome him into the world. And now it is time.
Top of Pride Rock, have a look over our kingdom. Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Yeah.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. And one day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as a new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
What about that shadowy place?
That's the Yondu borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wanted.
Well, there's more to being a king than just getting away all the time.
There's more?
Yes, Simba. Everything exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all creatures, from a crawling ant to a leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba. But let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelopes eat the grass. So you're all connected to the great circle of life.
Hey, Mama!
Hi, Simba.
Come on, I just heard about this great place.
Simba, I'm kind of in the middle of a bath.
And it's time for yours.
Messing up, I mean! Okay, I'm clean now. Now can we go?
So where are we going? It better not be any place. Dumb.
No, it's really cool.
So where is this really cool place?
Oh, around the water hole.
The water hole? What's so great about that place?
I'll show you when we get there.
Oh. Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Zazu?
Well...
Please?
As long as you bring Zazu.
Do we have to? I know! Isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know, huh?
I wonder if its brains are still in there.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's go check it out!
Let me check it out, you do. Let's check out of here.
Damn it!
Way beyond the boundaries of Pride Land.
Look, Banana Beak is scared!
Then, Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. Right now, you're looking very real. Danger.
Danger? Ha! I'm looking the wild side. I love in the face of danger.
I don't know, Shenzi. Ed?
Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers.
And quite by accident, let me assure you. A simple navigational error.
I know you. You're
the one so. I'm Mara, and the king, Major Dumb.
And I will make you
the future king.
You know how to take them out of the kingdom?
Ha! You can't do anything to me.
Well, technically they can. We are in their land.
But Zazu!
You told me that nothing but slobbering.
Meiji?
Stupid!
It's time for Upid today.
Hey, who are you calling Upid today?
My. Look at the sun. It's time to go.
What's the hurry? We'll love to stick around for dinner, right?
Yeah, we could have whatever's lying around. Get it? Lying around.
What is it?
Hey, do we order this dinner to go?
No, why?
Because there it goes.
Did we lose them?
I think so. Where's Arthur? The little major domo bird. Hippity hops all the way to the birdie boiler.
Oh, no, to the birdie boiler!
Hey, why don't you pick on somebody your own size?
Simba!
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Shut up right now.
If you ever come near my son again.
Oh, this is your son.
Did you know that?
No, me? I didn't. No, did you?
Me, no, of course not.
No?
And
Toodles!
Lions are not all that bad, are we?
Oh, Scar, it's only you.
We thought it was someone important.
Like Mufasa!
Now that's power. I just did a name and
stuff. Mufasa!
Say it again.
Mufasa, Mufasa, Mufasa!
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Not you, Scar. I mean, you're one of us. I mean, you're our pal.
Charm.
Yeah, hey, did you bring us anything to eat, Scar, old buddy, old pal, did ya?
I don't think you really deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you, and you couldn't even dispose of them.
Oh, you don't, Scar. Exactly.
Yeah, what are we supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely. Now you wait here. Your father has a marvelous surprise for you.
What is it?
If I told you now, it wouldn't be a surprise, would it?
If you still tell me, I'll still act surprised.
Ho, 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 you are such a naughty boy.
Come on, Uncle Scott.
No, 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 no. This is just a present for you and your daddy. You know, a sort of father, son thing. Well, I'd better go get him.
Hey, Uncle Scar. Like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for. Long live the king.
No!
Simba, what have you done?
The little bear did this. The little stampede. He tried to save me. I didn't mean for it to happen.
Of course, Simba, of course. Nobody ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive.
What should I do?
Run, Simba. Run away and never return.
Yeah! Get out of here! Woo!
I love it! Bowling for buzzards!
Get some every time!
Uh-oh! Hey, Timon! I think you better come look! I think it's still alive!
Eww, alrighty, what have we got here? Hey, I got it! But he's on our side. You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea, right?
So we keeping him?
Of course. Who's the brain in this outfit? My point exactly. Oh, jeez, I'm dry. Let's get out of front some shade. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
You nearly died!
I saved you!
want for the help. Not at all.
Thanks for your help.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Jeez, you look blue.
I'd say brown is gold.
No, I mean he's depressed.
Hey, kid, what's eating you?
Nothing! He's at the top of the food chain! So, where are you from?
Who cares? I can't go back.
Ah! So you're an outcast! That's great! So are we!
What you do, kid?
Something terrible. I just don't want to tell.
Good, we don't want to hear about it.
Come on, Simone. Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the path.
Well, you know, kid, it's nice like this. My buddy here, Simone, says you've got to put your mind in the past.
No.
I mean...
Amateur, lie down before you hurt yourself, but you got to put your path behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you're in the back of the world! Then maybe you need a new list. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem free. Philosophy, Hakuna Matata, it means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy, Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy, Hakuna Matata.
Thank you.
come in handy? Friend?
Yeah. Come on, come on.
Here.
Nala, Tumba. Tumba, Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Okay, then. How do you do it? Wait. So let me get this straight. So you know her, he knows you, but she wants to eat him. And we're all okay about this. Did I miss something?
Relax, Simona.
Wait till everyone finds out you've been here all this time. And your mother, what would she think?
She does not know. Nobody has to know.
Of course they do. Everyone thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yeah. Scar told us about the stampede.
Well,
what stampede?
What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive. That means you're the king.
Wait, what? Whoa.
Lady, you got your lion's curse.
King? Your majesty, I grovel at your feet.
Lion.
It's a grovel, and don't.
You're not the king, are you?
No.
Simba.
Look, I'm not the king. Maybe it was gonna be, but that was a long time ago.
So wait. Let me get straight. You're the king, and you never told us.
I'm still the same guy,
But with power!
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
Hey, whatever she needs to say, she can say it in front of us. Right, Simba?
I think you better go.
Ah. It starts when you think you know a guy.
One thing. You've been here all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pine Rock?
Well, I just needed to get out on my own, live my own life, and I did. And that's great.
We've really needed you at home.
No one needs me.
Yes, they do. You're the king.
Nala, we've been through this. I'm not the king. Scar is.
Simba, he let the hyenas take over Pride Land.
What? No, she's wrong. I can't go back. We'll prove it anyway. You can't change the past. You said you would always be there for me, but you're not. And it's all my fault. All my fault.
Oh, you cut it out!
Creepy little monkey.
my father. That's just my reflection. Father?
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. You must look inside yourself, Simba. You're more than what you've become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
You are my son and the one true king. Remember who you are.
No, Father!
Remember.
What was that? The weather. Very peculiar, don't you think?
Looks like the winds are changing.
Ah, change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy. Going back means I have to face my past, and I've been running away from it for so long. Ah! What was that for?
Doesn't matter. It was in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Ah, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. So what you gonna do?
First, I'm gonna take your stick!
No, not the stick! Where are you going?
I'm going back!
Good, get out of here!
You won't find him here. The king has returned.
What? Huh? I can't believe it. Simba's gone back.
Wait, what? Huh? Where? Wait, who's gone back? Where? Who? Huh? Who's the monkey? What?
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who?
Scar.
Who's gonna Scar?
No. It's his uncle.
The monkey's his uncle?
No. Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle to take his place as king. Good idea.
Hey, what are you telling me to do? Dress in the grass, go to do the hula.
Precisely.
Hula! 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 Hula!
Mufasa? No, you're dead.
No, it's me. Simba. It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba, I'm a little surprised to see you.
Alive?
Give me one good reason why I should rip you apart.
Oh, Simba, you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom.
I'm no longer you. Step down, Scar.
Well, I would naturally... But you see them? They think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is your Scar. Either step down or fight!
Oh, must it all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member.
That's...
Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That's not gonna work with me, Scar. I put it behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects? Have they put it behind them?
Simba, what is he talking about?
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance. Tell them who's responsible for the death of Mufasa.
It's me! It's true.
You see, he admits it. Murderer.
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No!
Then you're guilty! Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. And this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everybody knows why! Now this looks familiar. Where have I seen this before? Ah, yes, this is just the way your daddy looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No, murderer!
No, Simba, please, please have mercy, I beg you.
Tell them the truth.
The truth? But the truth is in the eye of the beholder.
All right, I killed Mufasa.
So they can hear you.
I killed Mufasa.
Murderer!
No, Simba, please. Please have mercy. I beg you.
You don't deserve to live.
But Simba, I am a family. It's the hyenas that are the real enemy. It was their fault. It was their idea.
Why should I believe you, Scar? Everything you told me was a lie.
What are you going to do? You wouldn't kill your old uncle.
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. You are truly noble. How can I prove myself to you? Tell me anything. I mean anything.
Run away, Scar. Run away and never return!
Yes, as you wish. Your Majesty!
Come!
Yeah, that's what I heard. Ed.
No, that's not what I meant. No, that's not what I... No, you don't understand. No!
Unrolling.